Hey, what's up, unboxing fans? This is your buddy, your pal, London Hawthorne, and I am here with another unboxing. This shipped from Marmaduke, Arkansas. I'm gonna be honest, I didn't know Marmaduke was a city. I thought it was the name of a adorable Great Dane from popular literature. But you learn something new every day. As always, thanks for watching my videos. Please subscribe, please share, and do proper knife safety. If you're a fan of unboxings like action figures and toys and other stuff, I suggest and appreciate if you would subscribe to my channel. Check out some of my other thousands and thousands of videos. You can also cash at me at London Hawthorne if you want to help support my channel. You go to rippedapparel.com or onceuponatee.net. And use my username, London Hawthorne, when you're checking out. And save a couple bucks off every shirt if you use London Hawthorne when you're checking out. First up, we've got, from Series 77, we've got Ravishing Rick Rude from the Elite Collection. Next up, from the Survivor Series? Elite Collection, Samoa Joe. Also in this line was Kane, John Morrison, and Drew McIntyre from SmackDown Live. And the Ravishing Rick Rude one, there was also AJ Styles, Ronda Rousey, Viscera, Miss Elizabeth, and The Fiend, Bray Wyatt. I'm a collector. I do resell sometimes, and I also give to family and friends. This is Ronda Rousey. Also in this line was Nia Jax, Rusev, Roman Reigns, Eric Young, and Aiden English. It looks like there's a pen and it's loose. I think that's a pen. But this is from Series 65. Next up, we've got another AJ Styles from the Survivor Series line. This also includes Bobby Roode and Alexa Bliss. Last but not least, and this one is the other AJ Styles. Also in this line was Kevin Owens, Big E, Shane McMahon, Fandango, and Tyler Breeze. And here you go. This is a build-a-display. It kind of looks like he has a chest tattoo, but that's just his chest hair. Very cool. Thanks a lot for watching my videos. Please subscribe. Please share. Check out my other thousands and thousands of videos. I really wish you the best, and thank you for watching my stuff. Have a great day. What's your favorite action figure in your collection? Let me know in the comments below.